Thank you. were hopeful and brave. We didn't give in. Soon we were eluding the guards on their flying platforms and making our way to the steam engine. We were too nimble and quick-witted for the clunky guards. Our minds were set upon carrying out our mission of sabotage, rescue, and escape.
Thank you.
clung to each other desperately as the engine went haywire. And then, kaboom! It exploded and hot shards of metal flew everywhere. There were enough escape pods for the others. We helped them parachute down to Earth, but there were no pods left for us. Soon we were falling, screaming, towards the ground.